My brother moved to college, so his desk is just used for storage.
So this is what we currently have to work with.
Okay, so this is your room, very nice, and here you are sitting on the toilet. So first, you need to tidy the room up a little bit, make a clutter pile, watch my other video. Now, this is the most important part of the room next to the window. Don't put the closet there, it's a waste of space. Move your closet next to the bathroom here, and I will rotate all my tables to form a big island over here. And here you are sitting, this is known as a command position with a stable back behind you, a good view of the room with light coming from the side and a view towards the door. If you like, you can take this table away to make it more spacious so you can do your yoga, stretching, and things like that. So, now you know!